My name's Jordan James, professional rugby league player for Salford City Reds. Currently coaching here, just helping out and seeing what I can do for the team. I left the Marines in 2003, started playing pro then and sort of escalated each year that I've played. I've sort of moved up the ladder, which has been great for me, and sort of 26 caps for my country and also captained them as well, which was probably the highlight of my career. And then obviously coming down now to Salford City Reds, you know, to play in the Super League, and it's, you know, things are really good. Yeah, I was approached probably about 3 or 4 months ago now, just to sort of come down and help out. I think they've been through a process of change within the team. A lot of young players have come in, and they just wanted somebody obviously experienced to come in and help out the coaching staff, and I jumped at the chance. So the links between Reds and the college is obviously we use the college quite for the young kids. Obviously we get them into the amateur clubs playing, and obviously if they're good enough we'll get them into our academies, under 18s and things like that, and then hopefully it's a stepping stone, you know, maybe to make first team. So today obviously we're a bit scarce on numbers today, because it's the first day back for off term, so we've had to split it up. We just did a quick gym session in there with some weights, a bit of core, just to get the boys fired up after Christmas and get them sweating a bit, and then just out here we're just doing a bit of a touch and pass, just getting the ball back in the hands, getting them working and talking together again, and then hopefully on Friday we'll have a few more numbers and we can kick on from there.
Oh, come on, Joe.
I just want them to progress, really. It's not a big thing about me winning or losing. I think if they get better each week, I think that's the main thing. A lot of them are only 16, and you know, some of them are only playing against 18-year-olds, so you know, as long as they keep progressing and getting better, I think, you know, the results will look after themselves. Take me out was just a bit of fun, but yeah, obviously, you know, all the kids watch it and they've seen it, and I think they appreciated it. But obviously, yeah, my DJ, the music and stuff, you know, obviously I'm a little bit older than them, but you know, obviously they can relate to it in the music, so not too much of a granddad quite yet.